It's truly a privilege for Sault Ste. Marie to host this nationally renowned tournament in our community. Curling is one of the largest amateur sports in Canada, with over 1 million active curlers. The total television reach for the Scotties Tournament of Hearts final game is expected to be over 3 million Canadians. And the expected cumulative attendance here at this event will be in excess of 65,000. So over the course of this exciting week, we will have the opportunity to showcase our city for thousands of visitors that will come to Sault Ste. Marie and millions of viewers across the country. The provincial government recognizes that hosting this event requires considerable resources, and so I am pleased that our government has contributed $20,000 to help make this tournament a success. Funding is being provided to the Canadian Curling Association, which has been a registered charity since 1980, to encourage and facilitate the growth and development of curling across Canada. The province of the Ontario Trillium Foundation will support the 2010 Scotties Tournaments of Hearts with recruiting, training, and recognizing the 450 volunteers that are vital to the operation of this tournament. I want to take a moment to recognize all of the volunteers at this tournament on behalf of the provincial government. Without your selfless dedication, we would not be able to host events like this in our community. For those in the stands watching, the best female curlers from across Canada competing here over the next week, please remember that hundreds of men and women have donated their time and expertise to ensure the best possible conditions are created for the athletes to perform. Please join me in recognizing the volunteers. Recognize the efforts of the city, the province, and the federal government in contributing the necessary financial resources to construct this wonderful facility in our community. Without the support of all levels of government, and in particular the citizens of Sault Ste. Marie, who are determined to construct a modern entertainment facility, we would not be able to host an event of this magnitude. We have already welcomed the province to our city with the OHL All-Star Game. Now we are welcoming Canada, and in 2012 we are hosting the world with the Canadian Adult Recreation International Men's Hockey Tournament. On behalf of the provincial government, good luck to all participants, but a little more luck to Team Ontario. Enjoy the Scotties Tournament of Hearts.
I bring on behalf of the city of Sault Ste. Marie a grand welcome to all the curlers, their coaches, their family, their sponsors, and that will lead from goes from coast to coast. What I would like to say is that I had a very long speech last night, so I'm not going to repeat it again today. But what I will tell you is that this is just a tremendous opportunity for our city. We are so delighted to have the Scotties hosted here. And I would like to just leave on this note with the round of going, Scotties! Please join me. Scotties! 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 And let's put that in place.
Michelle Turner and Say.